Dude, if they just went in calm and just grabbed the kid, I guarantee you Robbie would be fine. Just with how gorillas are. If that's how you don't smell them, I guess. Yeah, if you don't show me your teeth, right? I'm gonna fix that. Just literally just go in, get like an orange, throw it the other way, or like hand him some food, grab the kid and go.
I guess it's the wild gorilla. You have less chances of it attacking, but since it's an animal in captivity, they're typically more aggressive than the other two.
Yeah, but then again, if they just, like I said, they calmly went in.
They're scared for the kid and they weren't irrational.
Dude, there have been cases where, like, there was a case where a kid fell into a gorilla enclosure and the gorilla actually was, like, protecting him. Gorillas specifically are gorillas in itself. They seem like for a gorilla to take instant like hostility towards the guy. And I mean, who the fuck's bigger than a gorilla? So
Mike Tyson.
Situation and didn't like make him more aggressive by like throwing shit at him and all that. They could have just gotten the kid. Like it would have been completely fine. Like a zero risk. I'm sure they could have went in and calmed him down a little too.
If it was a chimp, I could understand that shit. Chimps just...
Alright, chimps are fucking evil.
Yeah, you know how chimps work. They're fucked. If they see something small, like, bro, there are chimp colonizations that literally hunt gorilla babies. Just for the fuck,
yeah.
Like, just to do it.
Dude, they, like, tear off each other's genitals and shit, like other monkeys.
Yeah. attention just fall. I can understand if like it was a random fucking like, you know, if the kid fell into a chip or whatever. What was it like loud speeches and stuff?
Yeah.
Sex like the kid.
Yeah, it's because they don't have a reason to kill you. They don't. They aren't they fucking herbivores?
Gorillas also eat meat.
What meat do they eat, I wonder?
No fucking idea. I just know every primate eats meat. Just a little bit. They're omnivores like us. It's probably more like when they're pregnant.
They'll eat my meat.
Okay, buddy. Alright, Hestia or Eyes, whatever the fuck her name is, the blonde chick.
Bella.
Hestia.
Hestia. Fuck it. Think I got her, first go.
Bella.
And I just absolutely fucking did not. But I got a character I need anyways.
I'll be back.
Okay. Definitely fucking take Gloria. Or Lariora. Weird asses. L name. Bola. Bozo name.
Bozo name.
Bozo name. Excessive items in my item box, so. Whatever you're playing in the background, it sounds really fucking weird.
Ramen Dwadi, Light of the Seven. Piano.
Well, I like piano, is that what you said?
I said I love piano. I still can't decide on the song I want to die to.
Die to.
Marriott talking to you. Plastic Love? That's gotta be one of my favorite songs. The Japanese pop you showed to me in the Discord server a long time ago. Plastic Love.
Plastic Love.
Mm-hmm. I read a manga while listening to it, and it changed the vibe of the song. Because the song was like, you know, like it was upbeat. It was, like I danced to it. And then I read a manga that was kind of sad, and now I kind of just like... The song is sad to me now.
I still have a stat for Ainz, you know. He's just not fucking coming back to the game. That collab was not successful.
I doubt anybody bought it.
No, people still bought it.
Damn.
You know, got the main fans of Caravan.
Yeah, the last couple people who were playing the game.
Yeah, but then, you know, even those fucking people were still pissed. It's a shitty collab. How are you gonna fucking make a collab with something as big as Overlord and then not make the character, not at least give one character for free? It seems like they learned though. The Dan Machi collab, I got Bell for like fucking immediately. He's 5-star. Oh
my gosh, huh?
Oh yes, it's true. He can be a tanker and an attacker. What? Oh, never mind, that's the secondary item. Two knives.
Is that a shell shulker thing?
Xiao Xiao! Bing Chili!
I'm on a mountain and there might already be signs of the deep, dark, deep.
What are you playing again?
Minecraft.
Gotcha. By yourself, or in a world on your own?
Yeah, I have a world by myself. Another one I started.
Gotcha.
I need a book so I can like mark the coordinates of places I want to check out later.
This must be done.
Damn, this song go hard. Ramen Dwali.
Chicken not on the menu.
For real.
That's what I'm saying. I must say, I do quite like this song.
Ooh. You go hard.
Better get saved. No monkey.
I've just never heard these songs before. My like, it'll just like autoplay like random stuff, but they go hard.
They're 55, 33 quests.
I'm just on the ocean, swimming.
Whoa, hold on. Jesus. Zoom into the fucking chat and say, "Where monkey?" Oh, they're gonna think I'm fucking racist. said, can't find monkeys with frowny faces. Hell no, bro.
Nigga, what the fuck are you watching?
I don't know. He's just cooking shit. Like fish.
So why'd he say Squidward?
I mean, why fucking else would he say Squidward? He's talking about cooking sea life. What do you think he's cooking, Demi?
Squidward? Why?
Octopus.
Why?
Food.
That is just a pirate ship in the water.
Why the fuck do you have that video?
What are you talking about? What's up?
Oh, damn, did you see insects? Why don't you just have that fucking video recorded?
What's wrong?
I got your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, call me up.
Beautiful.
Crabs must be cooked alive. Crustaceans must be cooked alive. Know that, Demi?
Why?
There's certain bacteria and crustaceans that need to be, you know. Alright, well, alright. When a crustacean dies, that bacteria spreads. Like, rapidly. It's not good for human consumption. Therefore, they're cooked alive. So while it's not at large, it dies, you know. Yeah. Kind of like all Hitler did with the Jews.
Pardon? What?
The cheesecake.
No. What'd you say?
I wanted to make the joke and I just stopped myself. I'm like, why would I say that? What the fuck is wrong?
Been hanging around Mason too much?
I don't think I've ever heard Mason make a joke of that volume.
That's more my.
Remember, Mason doesn't influence us that much. He influences you the most. I'll make jokes around him that he likes to make. He's funny, you know, but like.
My life, like, ooh, Yo, isn't chain armor better than iron armor?
No.
Damn.
Lack of evidence at the moment. felt destroyed and lost it all. She even sues me for emotional damages and I had to pay 55,000 euros. So I was forced to sell my house and take a big loan from the bank. I stayed at a friend's and they helped me find some good lawyers. And we just found an amazing one. In one day he helped me so much. He even helped me get the envelope who took money from my bank account. Something was wrong. 29th of the transaction happened in my name.
Me apart. But I learned an important lesson. You can't count on anyone.
Get back into court when I found out that she bought my
house. It tore me apart. But I learned an important lesson. You can't count on anyone.
My life. Why not ruin hers even more? So I had an accomplice to help me buy some things. Worth about 400 euros. Used a friend to hide it there. The safe has a 4-digit code. That means 0000. Never got to change it to something else. And before taking her to court again, I had that same friend.
It's like 15,000 probably.
No, euros are worth more than US dollars.
Oh, they're talking about pesos. I don't know why I always think about pesos.
Oh, okay. It's $143,000. It's not by a lot.
There's not a big difference.
It took them 9 years to save 90,000 euros. That's really shitty income. I guess it's good though.
So 1055 was obviously a hype chapter for One Piece.
Nah, that's trash money to AJ. But he's not rich. He's not rich.
But I'm not rich. I'm not wealthy.
I'm not wealthy. I'm not wealthy. Hit that boy. Hit that boy. Send that to me.
This nigga just knew or something. I can't save it. I think you're in TikTok.
It's a TikTok?
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. My first village. What's up, guys?
We got told all about a woman named Tara Rowling terrorizing children by chasing them with a knife, yelling racial slurs on school prop. That's all I knew then. That's Jane. Tara couldn't catch these kids. She needed backup. D calls 911. Guess it's a crime to be a black child in Fort Wayne because they took Tara's side of the story and they took one of those children and put them in the back of the cruise. Not that that was good enough for them. They decided to threaten him with a detention center and they didn't record any of it. Fort Wayne Police Department has been telling the advocacy group, the Changemakers, that they've had someone on the case for a while now. That's not true at all. Matter of fact, nobody went on the case until the day after I posted my video. The parents have come forward. The tape has been seen. The media is silent. The school system won't make a statement. The police aren't doing shit about it. I need y'all to make some noise. The image above me is everything that you can do.
Fuck. probably seen these like fucking spin the wheel videos we were supposed to talk about.
I think so.
Why did the ant 65 die? Okay. No more questions. Scrap from Ice Age?
Yeah.
Solos.
That's so right.
Any character that you'd want to be solos.
Why?
Scrap. So you know the Christian God?
Jesus.
The one that's heaps and levels above Buddha? Something that Asura struggled to take out. And not even like actual Buddha, it was representation of Buddha. So, Scrat was, he was in heaven, right? And God was pushing him out of heaven, and he was able to fight back against that shit for an amount of time. You know what that alone does? You know what that means, right? Like, that feat alone means, right?
What?
That Scrat, a fucking squirrel from Ice Age, has infinite strength. Like, strength is irrelevant to him. Do you know what that means?
What does that mean?
He's solos.
I don't like that.
Can he be Uncle Grandpa?
No.
Exactly. He, bro, his fucking acorn split Pangea. Do you know what this means? Scrap better.
What about One Punch Man? Isn't he just God?
No, One Punch Man is gay. He sucks. Shit character.
So Goku my solos. Dick.
Goku solos.
Goku does not solo.
Goku solos. What makes you think Saitama beats Goku?
He does more push-ups.
You know, Goku. High multiversal being. Right?
One Punch Man does more push-ups.
A person who shook an infinite void by screaming. You know?
He didn't do a lot of push-ups.
Saitama kicked the 5D construct. They make 5D constructs. Gotenks and Majin Buu are fucking screamed and opened the portal, right? Oh, but the Gaiku, or the Saitama destroyed the star cluster with a punch. It's like, okay, that's not a galaxy level feat. Why are they ranking him galaxy level?
He do more push-ups.
Buu. Majin Buu. Early Majin Buu, before he was as strong. It's like everyone, you know, before he was strong, right? Or not before he was strong, he was still strong, but, you know, early Majin Buu, you know, weaker than Majin Buu, arc Majin Buu, destroyed a universe, or fucking not a universe, a galaxy, and it was clearly stated that he was capable of destroying the universe. But, all that shit, for that fucking ball chin kid in One Punch Man to solo, wouldn't you agree?
Yes. He does more push-ups.
Watching kid. You know how many push-ups and sit-ups he does?
Not enough.
He does a million a second. Saitama just can't compare.
Saitama, like, he puts more effort in his push-ups, though. He's just, you know, faster isn't better. You know, quality over quantity.
But Watching kid from One Punch Man is better.
No.
You telling me the Boshin kid from One Punch Man doesn't solo Saitama? Doesn't solo everything?
No.
Wow. hella solos. Sorry to say this.
Facts. Bro, look at my stream. What the fuck is this? Holy shit. How does that work?
What? Oh, hold on. I gotta pull up what he says. How does that work? Holy shit.
You gotta turn the volume off. How deep does this go?
Why is it still... You want meats and pieces of a Raid Shadow Legends ad in your comment section?
No, please. What's happening?
It's all of his content. It's like Twitter review and Thirst Trap review.
He's just looking at bitches?
Nah, it's niggas in here too. He's just reviewing Thirst Traps and Twitter. Talking about in this video, I follow on Twitter, and he's not wrong. This bitch is boring. He just said her Twitter though crazy. I ain't gonna cap with y'all, bro. And it ended the video there. Should I fact check that?
Fact check it.
Even if you said no, I was gonna do it anyways. So it doesn't really fucking matter. Oh, I'm following her. Oh.
My bad. I think I was like, yeah, opened it and like went to brush my teeth and just forgot.
What?
Send a voice message. Oh no, I've just been traveling in one direction.
The setup's a bit long, so don't lose points there.
I fucking hate it. Huge.
Alright, welcome back to Thirst Trap Review, and this is quite the costume here. It almost makes up for the minimal choreography. I'm feeling that 7 out of 10. Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. And the reason this works as a Thirst Trap is that there's our Texas talent, and it's been very obviously challenging to get the work there. Go ahead and imagine opportunities there. What really sells us as a Thirst Trap is the sexy lighting play going on. Can you put the dot top on?
Dude is a fucking professional.
Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. That is a great Thirst Trap. Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. Now the question of the day is, are straight people okay?
She's giving herself a wedgie. She's ripping their fucking... Bro. Why? Wait, is this guy gay? No.
Back to Thirst Trap Review. Now the question of the day is, where are you?
Oh, she just got fucking banned for this. I'm back to his conscience. Wait, what was this?
Oh. Alright, Thirst Trap Review. You're probably thinking this is just fire. Nope, that's a pee-pee. Great Thirst Traps are social but seductive. Yeah, yo! She just figured the clay is he. We've all been here. We've all done this. She played to both audiences, which is great. Not out of sense. Alright, Thirst Trap Review. You're probably thinking this is just fire. Nope, that's a pee-pee. Great Thirst Traps are social but seductive. Yeah, yo! She just figured the clay is he. Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. Now this is kind of like a commentary on American absurdism, pretty similar to Nickelodeon's 1994 TV show All That. The jokes are
what the fuck is he talking about?
Dude, I don't know. What is our brother saying?
Oh no, I just found something in the game, so I'm trying to like fucking kill it real quick. See if it takes a look at it.
Yo, if I'm on a mushroom island, can Phantom spawn?
I don't think anything can spawn, no.
Hold on, are you saying I could live forever on this island and not a single phantom would touch me?
Maybe. This thing is... Okay, well my healer and or my tank and main DPS is at. So there's just no point in continuing that fight.
Costume design and the dialogue's hilarious. Welcome back to TikTok's favorite. Alright, welcome back to Thirst Trap Review. Wait, what?
Yo, what does a mangrove tree do again?
No fucking idea. I haven't the slightest idea.
I just found two on a mushroom island.
I don't get a chance.
Aren't you supposed to like dig straight underneath one and there's like a giant fucking cave or something?
Oh yeah, there's the cave, the lush cave biome.
So there's a lush cave biome right under this fucking mushroom. That's cool. Yeah.
The orangutan! You will be my friend.
Welcome back to Thirst Trap Review Cosplay Edition. Now some can argue that Jessica Rabbit defended Thirst Trapper in 1988 in the hit film. Not out of sense. Alright, welcome back to Thirst Trap Review Cosplay Edition.
Are there no red mushrooms? Yeah. I'm not seeing any grown here, it's just like the red ones.
Oh, you said what?
I found some. I had to destroy a red mushroom. Like, I didn't find any. I didn't see any planted. Like, it's just like the brown ones that spawn, apparently.
Brown ones?
Mushrooms.
Don't be mad at me now, brother. You got them. I don't think I can say that word. Is this real?
Yo, homo thug. Black balls.
Don't be mad at me now, brother.
Don't be mad at me now, brother.
Homo thug black balls.
What are you
what
talking
the
about?
Hell are you talking about?
Beautiful, beautiful.
Oh shit.
Personally, I would not take that.
Who would you would?
Mid mushroom.
Why would you say that? What if you had that mushroom ceilings?
That's also a mid mushroom.
Oh, that's fair.
Ooh. Arabian God.
Arabian Nights. An Arabian Day. What the fuck?
Talk about a stem. I'll show you a stem.
Oh, I missed Ryu. Money. Move.
Where's Mason?
That is certainly a good question.
Even if he gave us a reason, I'm sure we both forgot it.
Yeah, memories cannot be trusted.
Ours, for sure, no. Oh, that's how I did it.
Bad idea to rely on mine or your memory.
Oh god.
And yeah, people just fucking continue to do that. It's baffling.
Yeah, bro, like, did you learn the first time?
Yeah, ask me the question again. I'll fucking chill your memory.
Oh, I did it. Let's go, baby. What direction?
Yo, hey, buddy, can you remember these words, these numbers for me? Yeah. No?
Yeah, for sure. Okay, that is not how I wanted that. That's too small.
Shit has a good personality.
Shut up.
Big even.
The only trees here are the fucking mangrove
I'd say
trees.
It's a little big even.
I need to go import trees here. It's a little big even. Foul. That's more like it.
I'd say it's a little big, even.
Shut up, man.
Now, why would you say that?
Well, if we want more room.
Now, you can't do this to me.
You can't do this to me. I started this company.
Do you know how much I sacrificed?
How much I sacrificed?
Shit is dot lit.
I should probably make a door.
Arabian Nights, right? What about Arabian Days?
Based.
Oh god.
Shit.
Arabian Nights, Arabian Days. Defeat 20 poison dart frogs? I'm gonna throw my shit on auto and make something to eat whenever I get there.
Alright.
How long will I have to run?
Thank you.
That dude just has a T-posing chicken next to him. I might as well do the rabbits first.
Is there an island near me? That'd be pretty cool since there's no wood.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright. Yeah. Hi. You going to bed?
Yeah. I'll make a sandwich.
All right. Do you want that, like, do you want me to save that for you so you can eat that for dinner or something later?
No, because it made me sick.
It did?
Yeah, because it has the thing. Yeah. I thought I could do it, but I can't. So, just add a little bit of water and then heat it up.
Okay. It was good. I loved it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And there's lunch meat and then the nice little breath. And then you need to back if we need to get the house ready for this inspection.
All right. Love you, good night.
Hey, did you talk to
him yet? No. What?
Do it.
I don't wanna.
I know, just do it and get over it.
I haven't wanted to for like years.
Just do it and get over it. Just call him and tell him you love him. And then if he starts to shit, just call him.
It's like trying to get up when you're like. It's like being sick and like trying to get out of bed. That's like the, that's how hard it is to like want to call him or call him. It's just easier to call Papa and like.
I know, but just, would you just call him, please? And
okay.
Like I said, if you don't feel good, I mean, you can just all of a sudden not feel good, and then that's it, that call.
I gotcha. Alright. Love you too. Arabian God. Arabian God.
I'll be the judge of that. Cause day and night, the lonely stoners, I look for peace that I can't attain.
Perhaps.
Watch drumming tutorials without wife.
Is Mason come back?
Nope.
Fuck did he go?
I don't know, bro. Fly high, Mason. Rest in peace, Mason. Probably.
I'd completely fucking forgotten that he mutes himself when he plays.
Day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. Silly game play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free.
Bro, why am I hearing the lyrics? Why does it hurt?
Hold the phone.
Listen to this. Listen to this. Hold on.
I try to run, but see,
I'm not that fast.
I think first, but
surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night.
He's all alone
through the day and night. He's all alone.
The lonely stoner seems to
free his mind at night. At night.
Day and night,
day and night.
The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change.
He's all alone, some things will never change. At night,
Hold the phone.
Hold the phone.
The loneliest owner, Mr. Solo Dolo.
Solo Dolo.
He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade.
Ooh-hoo.
Within his dreams, he sees the life he made.
Made.
The pain is deep.
Mm-mm.
A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep.
Peep, peep.
The girl he wants don't see no one in two.
Ooh-hoo.
It seems the feelings that she had her through.
Through.
Cause
day and night, the lonely stoner stood free his mind at night.
He's all
alone through the day and night.
The lonely stoner stood free
his mind at night. At night.
Day and night,
stoner seems to free his mind at night. Alone never change. Stoner free his mind at night. Yeah. No.
Slow mo. When the tempo slows up and creates that new.
No.
He seems alive though he is feeling blue.
Feeling blue.
The sun is shining, man, he's super cool.
Super cool. Cool.
The lonely nights.
The lonely nights.
They fade away. He slips into his white nights.
White nights.
He smokes a cliff and then he's on the way.
On the way.
To free his mind and searcher.
To free his mind and searcher. To free his mind and searcher. Day and night. The lonely stoner sitting free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The stoner wants to free his mind at night. At night. Day and night.
The lonely stoner seems to free his
mind at night.
He's all alone, some things will never change.
Never change.
The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night.
At night. Good day and night.
I said, don't mention it. I bought the Looting of the Ghosts. He disappeared without a trace. I bought my friend an elephant for free. He says, thanks. I said, don't mention it. I bought the world's worst thesaurus yesterday. Not only is it terrible, it's terrible. This is my step ladder. I never knew I'd go ladder. Two clowns are eating a cannibal. One turns to the other and says, I think we got this joke wrong. What's the difference between a hippo and a zippo? One is really heavy, the other is a little lighter. A man walks into a library and orders fish and chips. The librarian says, this is a library. The man says, oh, sorry. Then in a whisper, I'd like some fish and chips. What's a short, clean joke that gets a laugh every time? A Mexican magician says he will visit your memory. What is the fastest way you see a room? What's a short, clean joke that gets a laugh every time?
Pardon?
Don't know.
Hey, yo, Chubbs! What you watching, bro?
Don't know. TikTok.
Put it in slowly.
So my dick.
That's me for real, for real. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, who the fuck discovered that?
Wait, what?
Said if you need a human body to decompose faster, put yogurt in the anus. Who discovered that?
Mmm.
Yogurt in dead nigga booty?
Yogurt. Probably trying to fuck him.
I don't think yogurt would be a good lubricant.
Oh, yes, it would. You ever had yogurt in your mouth?
Dad, you come across as fruity a lot. Just want to let you know.
What about Mason, then? He's leaps and bounds above me. Like with the fruitiness. That nigga's just foul. You cannot sit here with a straight face and say that what I say is worse than what Mason says.
I genuinely have not heard Mason say anything more fucked up than you.
I don't know about that.
Other than the really shitty political jokes that we all make.
Come on.
You know, we don't give a shit about politics. Just making jokes about politics is funny, you know?
I love Joe Biden.
It's more controversial than political.
Cause day and night. We sit and wait for the decomposition, for the rot to spread.
Thank you.
shit doesn't have a copyright claim. I got engrossed in the video and I just see other stuff. Oh, but doesn't get you a copyright claim.
Thank you. surprise, surprise.
Hello?
Hello?
Obama! Obama!
Soda! Soda!
Obama.
The dumbest TikTok challenge. Send me your social security number, and I'll double your V-Bucks.
Bella, I'm not giving you fucking noodles.
Dumbass kid wants to be a fucking engineer. Engineers are L's. Dumbass kid.
Bella. No.
Babies a year would disagree with you.
Zero now. Fuck are you talking about?
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Obama.
What's all I ended up as? This is my life now. I was homeless, sleeping under a bridge in Charlotte near the Music Factory. I needed a job, so I dressed as best I could, which wasn't very well. Walked into a bar on 7th and lied about my work experience. They gave me the job. I started working that day. They paid me cash after every shift. I worked there for 3 years, became the manager, and now I love cooking. Never cooked a day in my life up till that point. A lady, in her 50s, who was acting as the kitchen manager, trained me. She knew I lied, but she also knew I was in trouble. I couldn't even cut a tomato. She saved my life. She didn't tell anyone and kept training me, even though sometimes I'd piss her off. But I always tried to do better. I got an apartment a month into the job using another cook to call the apartment and let them know how much I get paid, cause they wanted it for some reason. I was getting paid $11 under the table, so nothing was on record, which is why he had to call. I worked as a line cook immediately. It was overwhelming. I'm not from the city and the work was fast-paced. I would study on my time off by watching YouTube and cooking at home. What's all I ended up?
Yes!
What?
That's a Spider-Man song.
The model, but found that it was also raining outside the window. He looked down and saw the model was exactly the same as the town he lived in. Even when he looked at the church, there was a little man just like him hiding in it. On a whim, he put a bone into the model. The result, a giant bone really appeared in the town. He then became convinced that
I've seen that, bro.
The ability to synchronize with reality. He immediately watered the model. The drought-stricken town received a heavy rainstorm. As he watched the residents exclaiming about nature's bounty, Randy felt a sense of pride in his heart. He decided to use the model to benefit the town. That night, he painted the town's restaurant with nail polish. The restaurant instantly took on a new life. While Randy was admiring his work, a grandmother tripped over a skeleton on the side of the road. Randy realizes that the mayor is not taking care of the place. The ground had been broken for 2 years, and he hadn't even taken care of it. Even the residents' suggestion boxes are full. The mayor didn't even look at them, so he removed the suggestion box. According to a small note inside, he fixed the discontent of the residents. He filled the skeletons on the ground with boogers. He used tweezers to remove the garbage from the roadside and uprooted unsightly trees. In just one night, the town was transformed. Randy was very happy with his work, but to his surprise, the residents thought the mayor had done it. They were ready to vote him in for a second term. The shameless mayor, and really lazy credit to himself. This made Randy unhappy. He is obviously an irresponsible guy. Why? Looking at the mayor's red... This man just sneezed at the model, but found... This man obtained a mysterious model of the town. As long as the town is watered on it, it will rain. If the trees on the model are pulled out, the town's trees will also be uprooted. He decided to teach the irresponsible mayor a lesson, so he picked up a small stone from the roadside. Then he aimed it at the mayor's red sports car. He lifted the stone high into the air and finally hit the model of the car heavily. As a result, a meteorite fell directly from the sky. It fell on the sports car by chance. This is the mayor of the town is very angry. He ranted to the residents, asking who did this in the end. At that moment, a young boy was drawing on the side. He angrily grabbed him. He found that he drew the picture of his car being smashed. He then angrily denounced the boy as the one who must have done
shit.
It. Villagers have spoken up for the boy. Even the mayor looked at him with contempt. Seeing that his popularity was falling, the normal style changed, saying that it was just an accident. The meteorite broke the sports car, but not to break the indomitable spirit of the town residents. And then, he also gave an impassioned speech after listening to the villagers. But the villagers felt even better about him. The Randy was dumbfounded. It seems that this level of lesson is not enough. At the end of the day, while the mayor was walking alone in the street, Matt directly took out his little pet, a big spider. After putting it into the model, the spider directly became a huge monster. Towards the mayor's step-by-step approach, seeing the mayor was scared shitless, Randy took the spider back. Satisfied, he put it back in the jar. Randy didn't want to do anything to the mayor, because he did not forget his real purpose. It was to fulfill his wife. This man obtained a mysterious model of the town. As long as the town is
walking... This is an actual movie.
This man found a model from his wife's belongings, and this model of the town has the ability to synchronize reality. Just spray the model with water and the town will rain at the same time. He finally understood how his wife, as the mayor of the town, was running the town in good order before, and now the new mayor is corrupt and keeps exploiting the residents' interests to satisfy their own needs when everyone is poor and destitute, and now he's driving a sports car. Randy realized that the only person who could save the town was himself. himself. Due to the economic depression, most of the residents had moved out of town. Randy made a billboard, put him at the entrance of the town. Sure enough, the brilliantly lit sign was very attractive. People passing by the highway were willing to enter the town to visit. The popularity of the town also directly soared to the top of the network. The empty gas station was full of cars, and the empty restaurant became crowded. Seeing the effect of the billboard so good, Randy began to work overnight. Received a piece with more bulbs, a more brilliant light sign, went to sleep beautifully, unaware that the billboard was beyond the town's power capacity, caused a massive power collapse. The town lost power. Residents gathered at the church to demand an explanation from the mayor. But the mayor was informed that it would take 2 months to repair the circuit. This instantly aroused the discontent of everyone. Someone proposed that the mayor use his special power to restore electricity to the town. But the mayor did not know how to do this. Now the residents were even more upset. They blamed it on the mayor's new billboard. Now there is no electricity for everyone. Seeing this situation, Randy blamed himself and told everyone. In fact, he was the one who made the changes in the town. After saying that, he went back to his room. He lit a match in the center of the town to prove his ability to everyone. At that moment, the mayor burst in, discovered the secret of the town model. He asked Randy to hand over this magical object so that we can all get rich together. But of course Randy didn't agree. Unexpectedly, the mayor jumped on the spot, trying to steal the model of the town. The two of them instantly scuffled and the careless. The table supporting the model collapsed. The model also fell heavily on the ground. The next day, the town was in a mess, but they were surprised to find Randy accidentally dropped the gold ring had appeared in the middle of the road. This man found a
Oh, yeah, man, Janie didn't get to see her nephews.
They're gone.
Wake up to reality. Nothing ever goes as planned in this accursed world. When you shit, you don't always fart. But when you fart, you always shit. what do you think? Defeat Shadow Knights. Okay, I fucking did everything on accident except for the Echo Knight shit.
It's a floater.
Kill yourself.
I just dreamy. Can't save it, you know.
Keep yourself safe.
No, you didn't say KYS. You simply told me to kill myself.
Shh. I actually made a video. Here it is.
Always needs a floater. Kill yourself. I caught him with this crawfish.
Amazing video.
Demi, look under your bed.
There's just rats.
No, look again.
It's you.
No, I made you look dumbass. Fuck you.
I haven't even. I'm still in the same position. I haven't. You'd have heard me move. Silly goose. You got sillied.
Demi, sit in your chair if you're gay.
I'm already sitting here.
That's what I fucking thought.
Nah. You said sit in your chair. I didn't sit in my chair. I'm sitting already. I didn't sit down. I'm already sitting.
I didn't specify.
You gotta specify.
I simply said sit in your chair.
Nah. That's not true.
Therefore meaning you are sad. Therefore
meaning no.
You
sit. No.
You are therefore gay. And you also
no.
Love to indulge in large amounts of liquid mercury.
Copulation.
Consume liquid mercury.
I'd be copulating with my homies.
Take 8 grams of ivermectin.
I'd be copulating with my homies.
Take 8 grams of ivermectin.
I'd be copulating with my homies.
Take 8 grams of the cure-all, ivermectin.
I'd be copulating with my homies.
You mean go into your bathroom, mix ammonia with bleach, and take a whiff of the creation that you made.
Arabian.
Then what if I told you if you mix ammonia with bleach? You can see an Arabian man dancing.
What? What? I need to do this right now.
You see the, some bitch put, like, a fucking bleach and ammonia in a toilet to clean it out.
Goofy ass.
She was just mixing a bunch of cleaning products thinking that shit would help kill their like, she's not dead, but she's killing her lungs. Doing that shit permanently damaged.
Imagine, imagine. Bozo.
Bozo, bozo. Mustard gas inhaling. Bozo.
Bozo.
You still live streaming?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna get a copyright strike for singing Arabian Nights by Will Smith.
Arabian gone, Arabian gone.
Bum. I'm in a Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous.
Righteous, fucking man, booty.
Digest,
sucking on that shit. I cannot witness, witness. Five sucking, I'ma give you that clitness, clitness.
5 or 6 balls on
fuck a dude in his booty, got me feeling righteous, righteous. Fuck him in the back of the head, I got him righteous, righteous.
Smoking
on that booty and I farted, farted.
He
beat on the roll, you retarded, retarded.
My penis is the size of a planet.
Planet, fucking that bitch, she got a planet, planet.
Cactus Jack, that's what they call me.
My penis like a cactus, that shit prickly, prickly. Yeah, I swear to God, I'ma fuck you with my dicky.
Stuck needles in it.
Needles in my pecker, got me sweetin', sweetin'. Swear to God, I'ma be fucking beatin', beatin'.
Just not fucking even making a parody of the song anymore, shut up.
Sweetin', beatin', suck my dick, I'ma fuck you, you tweakin', tweakin'.
Shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. You didn't get the hummus from me.
Kill yourself.
Yeah,
kill yourself.
That's actually kind of fuck.
Yeah, fuck
I mean,
you.
I think you do gotta give us Chun-Li, you know.
Yeah, fuck
KYS.
You. Come on, man. Fuck you.
Dude, it's kind of messed up not to give us Chun-Li.
Arabian God! Arabian
God! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
You know what, Demi? Can you keep going?
Arabian God.
Oh, yeah.
Your cat said no. Your cat said no, I can't do it anymore.
Yeah, they hate you. They also said that, dude, they said, man, this guy's a bitch.
That's just not true.
Brother said I'm the best token black guy. Okay.
What is
true.
This?
Were you playing, little man?
Rooted dirt? What is rooted dirt? What the fuck?
It's my dick.
What are you playing?
Minecraft.
Alright. Alright, actually, yeah, I'm feeling Minecraft. I'll get on Minecraft.
What is rooted dirt?
It's dirt that was rooted, dipshit.
It's like when I,
There's so much rooted dirt.
Fuck, you say something.
When I
come in your ass.
I'm streaming.
I have so many pictures of Bella.
You see a picture of Bella.
I have so many fucking pictures of Bella. You gotta be more specific.
Send me a good picture of Bella.
Send me the one where you're.
I have so many good pictures of Bella.
Two pictures. Just send me
one with her hat.
Let me see the one with the hat.
Mason, check the stream. I have come water.
Sorry, no stream.
Let me see the picture of Bella with the hat.
Yeah, I gotta find it. Oh, there it is. I actually have two of her with a hat. Here's one of them.
Asian woman with a fat ass.
What can you do with this shit? What can you do with rooted dirt?
You can place it.
Oh, whoa, 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 what is that? Hanging roots? That's a new item. No, I was like, whoa.
Fat ass, yippee!
Hold on, I'm checking in a second.
That's a pretty good video of Bella.
Dude, my dad, I've not called him in like a fuck, it's been a second. He's fuming.
Bella! Who is that? Who is holding Bella?
It's my little sister. Remove Bella. The cat from her hands. I don't trust that little shit.
She's
fucking obsessed with human food.
What animal is it?
To an insane degree. Like, you'll get cats that beg and shit. Bella will just constantly meow at me and try jumping on me.
Based cat.
Like, I brought my food in. I knew, alright, Bella's gonna try and eat this. So I put something on top of the bowl, and I went out to refill Bella's food. I come back, and she pushed it off and was eating my food.
Based cat.
And there isn't really a food she dislikes. She eats, like, popcorn, bread.
Oh, wait, Gucci, sumo, French fries.
I don't know if this is a mycelium, like, only kind of thing, or this is what's in, like, the mangrove place.
The fuck is mycelium?
The mushroom islands?
What the fuck is the mycelium?
You've never been to, like, a mushroom island?
I'm American.
Doesn't matter.
We use English here.
It's like my father now.
It's just... That is a pretty good video.
What's up? What would you watch?
I didn't watch.
You just cut out. Why'd you just change to like a
watch
shitty
the
mic?
Whole thing. I unplugged it and went to my headset. Bella, you're not licking the fucking bowl!
Bella gets careful. What Bella wants.
Oh, sorry.
Daddy gets what daddy wants.
Daddy gets what daddy wants. Bella,
daddy gets.
I am not giving you
what daddy wants.
You know what, dummy? You don't even deserve it. Bella, you're not getting it! You're not!
Deserve what?
What?
What are you talking? You just said I don't deserve it. What are you talking about? Are you good, bro?
I did it.
You did.
You good?
Go watch the stream.
Fuck, I didn't say anything.
You did.
No, I
I'm
didn't.
Streaming. You did.
I didn't.
Go
I
look.
Checked.
Go look, Mason.
Trust. I checked. Trust.
You're losing it.
You're just losing it. You're just going fucking insane.
Nope.
On God, I'm gonna come in you.
That or you're just a troll.
You like cars? You big car guy?
You know the answer to that.
You like cars? You big car guy? I don't know if this is a mycelium, like... The mushroom islands?
What the fuck is the mycelium?
You've never been to like a mushroom island?
I'm American.
Doesn't matter.
We use English here.
It's like my father now.
That's
a pretty good video.
What's up? What would you watch? You just cut out. Why'd you just change to like a
watch
shitty mic?
Thing. I unplugged it and went to my headset. Bella, you're not licking the fucking bowl!
Bella gets what Bella wants.
Oh, sorry.
Daddy gets what daddy wants.
Daddy gets what daddy wants.
Bella,
daddy gets what daddy wants.
Bella!
You know what, dummy? You don't even deserve it. Bella, you're...
See, you literally just, you said, Demi, you don't even deserve it. You said that. You're losing
it. You ended that in Share Factory.
Nope. This is, I'm still streaming. I can't even, like, edit this video.
Yeah, you can. You just did,
You said, you know what, Demi, you don't deserve it.
You don't.
Demi, get on Minecraft.
I'm actually on Minecraft. How did you join? I didn't invite you.
But definitely.
Goddamn, facts.
Demi, join the Minecraft world so you can guide me home.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. In the middle of fucking nowhere, my dude.
I'm in a village with some butt-fuck ugly ass nigga just staring at me.
Wait, because he couldn't handle the... He couldn't handle the fucking, the phantoms.
So lucky I just fucking failed to hit him, I was gonna kill that guy.
Imagine just saying you're gonna help someone do their, you know, base and just... weaving and when only doing their floor and you get paid with 26 diamonds and you just...
Who might that be?
Demi.
Demi.
Thank you, Diamond.
Oh, wait, now I can say I worked on it too and say Demi helped me a little. Alright, never mind. Bella.
I gave you the blueprint. I said the roof was up to you.
To be exact, you said I'm too tired right now to do the roof.
Mm-hmm.
Looking pretty gay there, Demi.
I know, right? Let's go.
You should see his Spider-Man account with all that caked in the Spider-Man outfit, dude.
Hold on, Mason.
God damn.
I mean, Chubbs.
God damn.
What? I'm not sleeping here.
We got... you gonna sleep outside, then?
That skin-tight Spider-Man suit.
Why do you have some beds?
Oh, yeah. Chubbs doesn't... Like, if he dies, he's good. He just gets home quicker. He doesn't have much to lose.
Yeah, I really just don't give a shit about the things on me right now other than me.
Yeah.
In fact, I could drown myself right now. And you
come on, man. You gotta sleep. This guy's like, what the fuck is happening?
Why do you have so many white beds?
You should ask why they're white. Mason, can you sleep? Because he's just gonna die to the phantoms. He's not even, we're not even gonna get there. What the fuck did this villager come from, bro?
Bella.
Look at these bitches.
I'm sleeping.
Okay, here, Chubbs, we'll sleep right here.
I'm slumped.
Me.
Someone prank him!
Oh, please. They don't know I'm still awake waiting.
Other than this, don't want to sleep.
I replaced my asshole with a bear trap.
Hold on. Did I just fling my fucking phone? No, there it is.
Bam-ah,
Chubbs.
Grimblow. Where is Grimblow?
Chubbs, put this on.
Hold on. Put what on? Hold on.
Demi, where's Grimblow?
Give me your chest plate.
Hold on. Too quick. Shit.
Damn. Damn.
The gigabuggers are good. Goddamn.
This is what happens when this nigga just AFK. Put on the chest plate I gave you, bro. I just took a fucking creeper blast. Alright, that should keep you alive.
All right, now you just want to cuddle? Okay.
Keep me alive.
Yeah, Phantom start attacking you again.
No. What? I'm trying to grab it. There you go. Yeah, that's true, Bella. Very true. Very true, Bella.
The voice of a man who's gone insane.
Or maybe it's just a man who is...
Is this the funny? No, it's about the portal.
No, I don't remember this. There is gold here, though.
Get the fuck out of here, turtle! I still have so many turtles in my base.
Forgive me, small one.
Big balls, little dick.
No, I never remember seeing this. This even has, like, loot in it still.
So you could say you forgore.
Alright, let's go.
I think he did for gore.
I'm gonna need to see this. -285.
Move out of my way!
Okay.
Jobs, can you move in his way for me? I can't do it since I'm not there.
I'm not sure he was talking to me. I don't know who the fuck he was talking to.
No, I mean, can you move in his way?
He's too fast.
Is this
white
it?
Man scared of the black guy running behind him.
Oh, I think it's over here.
Yeah, there it is. Well, I see you eyeing that food. You're not getting it.
Aluminum foil will keep cats off and shit.
Welcome to my home. You want me to put aluminum foil on my leg?
Your home.
Welcome.
I mean off your desk, it'll keep her off your desk.
Welcome to my humble abode. I just don't want her. She's not even trying to get on my desk. She's trying to get on my.
You gonna live here with
smart.
Me?
She's smart.
She'll stand on my fucking keyboard.
You gonna live here?
No.
This is what you traveled 2,000 blocks to see.
What's there?
Water.
Look, I even got a tree growing over there.
Alright, I might have to go over there and check that shit out. He's got like a tree and everything?
He built a base underwater with no fucking blocks and somehow managed to get a fucking tree growing under there. Sponges.
No, I didn't use a single sponge. I just came across this.
This is a natural spawning thing.
Yeah, it is. I just kind of built inside of it.
What the fuck?
Crazy, right? I stumbled across it when I was going that way.
This is a mob-proof base. So peculiar. I'm just gonna break that sign.
Water will flow. Water will flow.
Really?
Bella.
Like, the cobblestone that's placed here, like, the water will flow out if you break this one. It's weird.
Oh, there's just so many fucking more.
Yeah, it's just random.
Air pockets. I don't think this is, supposed to happen.
Nope. Stuff like this happens in Minecraft all the time, though.
There's another one over here. Is that just a really weird...
Oh, I didn't even see that one.
There's one on the seagrass right here, too.
I didn't even
no,
see this.
No, Bella. No,
yo,
no.
Yo, what the fuck's with it? What's that seagrass doing? That shit just floating, bro.
I gotcha.
cop.
This is such a strange occurrence. It's so weird. It looks like their fucking fish is just flying.
How far does it go up? Oh,
well, mean?
The fish are flying.
Really, like, from
oh the- shit! I would have built in this one. Look at the squid over there, bro. He's straight up chilling.
This is pretty dope. I like this. Looks like you went into creative mode and just grabbed the water source blocks.
Yeah, I think if you build like a block like up there close to like where the water is above us, it'll fall down. Like it'll fix it all.
Bella.
But there's like some kind of barrier block there.
You're losing your lap privileges.
The best you can do is stop the water that's flowing in here, and then that's your build space. Like with this, one block under like where this is, you could dig it out and have like a giant base.
I find it crazy how they put more effort into rain on Minecraft than they did for the trilogy for GTA.
Based.
See how the rain just doesn't fall in front of our eyes here? No matter what, you could be underwater and still see the rain. It's a filter.
That's based. The water that's can't... Right. The water... The rain can't get through the... Alright, we gotta go. It's actually just easier to go home.
It's not home.
Home is this way.
If it was easier to go home, what was the point going through the Nether?
Cause by the time I realized, I'm like, yo, maybe this base is closer. Cause I didn't look at the coordinates until like we were like already 1,000 blocks this way, and we didn't have anything to do, no motivation or anything.
So you could say you're an El Bozo.
Projecting?
I'm just saying what I see, and
what are your
I
coordinates?
See is a bozo. 1320, negative 100.
Yeah.
That's my base.
I think we just traveled 4,000 blocks.
For no reason?
It's the adventure that mattered.
Did it matter, Chubbs?
I got 2 gold blocks. I can share.
I can't say this.
Doesn't sound like it mattered.
I mean, it's cool, but like... I nearly died like 4 times.
It's about the journey, Chubbs.
Fuck the journey.
I'd fuck it.
Okay, I didn't realize how close that was, actually.
I could see the fucking tower.
Wait, I want to see how close it is.
We just left like 30 seconds ago and we're already here. We're back home.
Let me see where it is.
We were running for like an hour. We're running for like an
hour. Where is it? Where is the place?
It took us longer to get there than back home.
Where is it? I'm at my house. Where's the fucking thing?
We're going through the canal right now.
Okay, I'm going.
You'd say it was worth it, Chubbs?
No.
Bella.
It was mentally strenuous for me, I'm not gonna lie. I was starting to like just wanting to quit. Couldn't do it anymore.
Alright, show me where it is.
There you go, Chubbs, you're free.
The fucking dolphin is plotting to rape you, by the way. Thought I'd let you know. Thank you for the justice.
Oh, shit, yo, can I get that back?
What chess piece?
I forgot about that, I'm not gonna lie. I gave him my netherite chest plate, bro. There you go. You didn't see me pop up with iron armor on my fucking...
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
What the fuck was that? Why is there just raw cod in my inventory now? Did you just kill a fish?
I didn't kill a fish.
Did Chubbs just say who built that shitty sword?
Fuck your sword, Debbie.
Dude, I made it in like 5 minutes with like 2 materials.
Iosauron's better.
If I wanted to actually build a sword.
It's the eyesore sword.
Dude, I was not trying on that thing. I was half asleep. Half asleep, and I only brought netherrack. Netherrack and magma blocks.
And you say my Eye of Sauron's shitty.
We spent hours on the Eye of Sauron, and I spent 5 minutes on that.
We didn't spend... We spent, like, a long time getting the materials.
Yeah, I just grabbed, like, a stack or two of netherrack out of my chest.
We didn't even spend that long working on the Eye of Sauron.
We spent a minute or so.
I think you're just objectively wrong, didn't you?
No. Yes. It didn't take a lot to make my sword.
No,
it took him like an hour.
Cope?
No, like 5 minutes. It
took you 3 days?
No, I was there. It took like 30 minutes to be more accurate.
That's cap.
It took you like 7 days.
I was chilling over there like on my phone after I built it for a while.
I heard it took you 7 days. I heard it took you 7 days.
Just like God.
I said first, you stole my joke.
No, it was
unoriginal,
slower to
piece
say
of
it.
Shit. Unoriginal. Piece
you're
of
unoriginal.
Shit. Unoriginal. Unoriginal. Unfunny. Cringe. You're cringe.
You're driving the boat back.
You're
cringe.
You're cringe. No.
Let me try the boat.
No, yes. I'm not. Okay.
Hey, look. All I'm saying, bro, is me personally.
I come in your ass. Real fast.
I lost my dick and I lost my dick.
Say you'll drive the boat back.
I guess.
Okay.
Does anybody have coal?
Nah.
Perhaps even a little bit of coal.
If you travel 4K blocks back to where we were, there's a mountain with like a bunch of it.
Maybe like a tinge of coal.
Welcome to my base.
Perhaps even a slight bit of coal.
Yo, this is actually pretty dope.
Not even a dubious amount.
I got. No, my copper! I actually hurt my throat yelling. Oh my god.
My bad.
Look, but there's cool. The. Look right there. There's the tree. There's the tree.
What the fuck?
It's gonna grow. It's gonna grow one day.
It's not gonna grow. It's not gonna grow.
It's gonna
dude.
Grow
it's
one day.
It's not gonna grow. It's not gonna grow.
These were two separate pockets, and I connected them somehow.
This is a pretty fire house, actually.
Beautiful, right? And then there's more room over here.
Link it up to the nether, but like in a good way.
There's the other one. This is the one I could actually link the nether portal to. You could like dig all this out, and it's not gonna affect it. I'd have to like get rid of the water like that's flowing. But yeah.
I wonder what makes it do this.
Something in the game where like, I don't know, just like, it just forgets to do it. It's just like they put air pockets here because you know it's always randomly generating. There's grass blocks here. They probably like tried to build like a mountain or something or like just like a cavern and then it like filled it with water. There's no telling, man.
Now you can just do like space jumps.
Cause look over here. Look at all this grass is just green. This is all green grass. This was probably like a normal cavern, or like a part of like a mountain or something. Cause you know they wouldn't make green grass on like the seafloor, you know. So it could be that it tried to like generate land, but it put the land in the water. That just went up, by the way. That just went up to fucking to the top.
Alright, which way is home?
My cog.
You know, I'll figure it out.
Mason, I will lead the game if you leave me and take my fucking boat.
You're such a baby rager, dude.
Baby rage?
I've been traveling, like, I just traveled like 4K blocks, dude. I'm not.
Dude, that's what he always does. He's always like, oh, I'm gonna leap. I'm gonna leap.
Because I'm not swimming back.
Just make another boat.
No. I didn't want to move the boat to begin with. I came over here because you wanted to see it. I was already home. You made me go back to hell.
I don't know where our home is, so I'm just going in direction.
Bella.
Bella says,
nigga, why are you turning? Go straight!
I'm not turning. I am going straight. Bella. Bella. Bella, Bella. I said I'd drive. I never said I was going to go in a correct way. Watch this. We drifted. Oh, look at that dumbass sword.
Hmm?
Look at the dumbass sword.
Literally, there's nothing. There's nothing loaded. I cannot see the sword.
Oh, I forgot.
Mm-hmm. Arabian God!
Demi, where are you getting a PC?
I don't understand how people struggle to hold their eyes open for 8 seconds.
I don't understand how Mason just got us lost.
I hold my eyes open for like 30 seconds.
I could probably go a little longer than that, but at that point I'd have to fucking actually focus and shoot.
There you go.
Yeah, like dude, I've never lost a staring contest.
Just keep going, either. Keep going through the water, there's the canal.
Actually, no, I've lost a staring contest, this is bug-eyed motherfucker. You know they don't blink.
You're bug-eyed. You're supposed to win that. Oh, there are white flowers here.
Shit, sneak.
Oh, there are pink flowers here, too.
I mean, there's a couple of pink flowers in your house. Made by the tears.
Demi just is a massive My Little Pony fan.
Yes.
Boom ba, boom ba.
What year is it? 2022?
Yeah.
Okay.
Man's got head so good he forgot the year.
I actually did that yesterday. This morning, actually.
Doubt me?
That shit was, I'm not gonna lie, that was one of like the top five best times. You're the only person who said that is like a good thing.
Sure.
I'm the only normal one.
You're not normal!
I'd say I'm pretty normal. Jones, what do you think?
No. No.
Well, Chubb's opinion is the all-encompassing one, so what do you think, Chubb? Exactly.
God. Sorry, there's a skeleton.
Why?
There's a skeleton.
Oh, dude,
oh creeper!
Fucking...
Dude, I'm just picking flowers. I'm just picking flowers.
Don't hurt me no more.
Kill yourself.
The fuck did I do? I'm just singing, man.
Arabian God, Arabian God. You know, I was thinking of making the room pink, but now I just kind of want to make it orange to spite Mason, because orange is the best color.
If you want to do orange, do orange. Do piss orange.
I love piss
orange. That's not even the color I hate most.
You hate it. Say it's the worst color.
I don't like it. But it's definitely
imagine
not
liking
the
sunset.
Most.
Imagine not liking the sunset. Color
imagine
blonde.
Not liking these balls in your mouth, boy.
I like my own.
Demi just loves the color of dehydrated fish. Is that true, Demi? Is it?
Facts.
Oh, I can't believe our boy would love dehydrated piss. Oh, we raised you better than this, Demi.
The amount of pain my father is going to feel one day is crazy.
Yeah, you should kill him.
No, he's like marinating right now.
Marinating in death, because he's about to fucking die.
Nah,
you see that dude? He is not living long.
God made him live long so he could suffer, I don't know.
Based God.
I don't know what I'm gonna feel when he dies.
Hard.
Facts.
She'd be like, damn, you just fought it. I'd be like, damn, you retarded.
Bella, you are not getting the food.
I just be forgetting, like, what I gotta prepare myself for.
Like what?
Spider-Man stuff. Family.
Bella, I'm not giving you food. Don't meow at me.
Dude, mom's gonna think I'm brainwashed.
You say you're a Family Guy or an American Dad type of dude, Chubbs?
What?
You say you're a Family Guy or an American Dad type of dude?
Not quite, no.
Hmm?
Not quite, no. I don't generally watch TV.
Neither do I. So which one are you?
Yeah? Oh, is that? You can put it, It's fine. Thank you. Oh my, you said you might have to take a pill? Look at all that cheese. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna kill me. For sure.
Bella!
Trash vacuum. Okay.
Ow! Fucking get down! You're not getting fucking food! God damn!
Alright. Sweet dreams. Sometimes I wish it was better. Only sometimes.
Why it's only sometimes?
Like I said, I feel like I'm blessed even though I'm not. I think of it like, I've been granted a body with no ailments. What else? I don't know how it didn't turn out like a crackhead or anything. The best I can say is, all I can think about it is, it just kind of sucks. That's it. It just kind of sucks. That's how I feel about my life. But I'm like, I'm still content with it, which is weird.
No, I can't do anything to change it, I guess.
Yeah. No sense in wishing for better. It's already over.
You fucking whore! You cannot dye white concrete powder.
Yeah, you can.
I just picked two stacks of flowers.
You can.
It just, it's, I can't. There's no option. I'm in the crafting table.
Let me do it.
I might have to put it in water to make it concrete.
I'm sure you can dye it.
Maybe if I try it manually. Nope. Still doesn't work. I don't know what makes you think you can do it, but come on.
I bet I can do it, though.
There's so many crafting tables in here.
Why are there so many?
I need more.
Hmm.
I'm guessing you gotta like turn in the concrete.
There's definitely a way to do it, though.
Well, the only thing I could think of is a loom, but a loom isn't for that. That's the only thing I can think of that you could use colors with. That's a cartography table, Mason. That is for maps. that's for maps, my son.
The die is mine.
Man, I just spent.
Yeah.
I just don't know what you did.
Just go get some sand, I guess.
What?
I thought you could change it while I was. You need sand and gravel to make concrete.
This is powder. You can just put it in water.
Powder, yeah, to make powder you need sand and gravel. If you want pink, just get some sand and gravel. It's not that hard. It was pretty easy to make.
Oh,
that
this
concrete.
Is white concrete powder? Is that why I can't dye
yeah.
it? I just did not read white concrete powder.
Okay.
This motherfucker gave me white concrete this whole.
Why would I give you normal?
Because I was making a room. Thought I'd be able to make my own colors. Take your
Kadoomba.
Concrete.
Kashi.
Take your concrete back, you whore.
Kambula.
I love Kabul Deep Slate.
Gotta be the most fire block they've added since the drop.
I love Kabul Deep Slate. I love Kabul Deep Slate. If it was a person, I'd stick my dick in betwixt.
What?
I love Kabul.
What are you doing on top of my house?
You better not be.
Those are a lot of attractive sheep.
No!
No! Yes!
Have you seen the videos with like the really caked up sheep?
Dude, shut the fuck up.
You don't even know where I was going with it. Come on.
I know exactly what you're talking about. I don't want to know where it's going.
Like, I understand the dudes from Castlevania.
Okay, shut the fuck up. I can understand why they raped innocent sheep. Okay, not based.
Innocent is a bit much. You see sheep, they're fucking evil.
What's wrong with sheep?
They're conniving bastards.
That's just not true.
They are.
Fake.
You give them a chance, they'll fucking eat
you.
You
give them a chance? You almost laughed. I heard that.
I didn't. They'll eat you alive.
Okay.
Give them a chance,
buddy. Okay. You said gravel and sand. Didn't you? You stole my fucking sand.
I didn't steal your sand. I gave you sand.
No, I remember when you went to like come pick up the sand. You went in my chest and took like the one
glass.
Stack that was mine.
Glass.
Yeah.
Glass.
Such a silly goober.
I know. I'm just a little troll. I can't control myself. You know.
That's made a diamond shovel.
Base.
Where's the gravel? Spoon. This one doesn't even look like a spoon, it just looks like an actual shovel. Okay, you're not so mean as to take my gravel.
I'll make sure to next time so it doesn't feel left out.
I fucking already took it, it's like 21 gravel, that's it.
You underestimate my power.
Chubbs, I don't hear you talking, saying anything.
Did you not hear him? He literally said, I'm gonna go jack off.
That's just not true.
Okay.
Chubbs would never do that. He's a good boy.
He said straight up, not gonna lie to you.
That sounds almost believable. He would say, not gonna lie to you.
It's very exaggerated way, though. I didn't do
I'm
it.
Not gonna lie credit. To you.
Not gonna lie to you.
Nah, you know? Don't say gonna. You say gone. Like G-O-N. Not gonna
not
lie
gonna
to you.
Not gonna lie to you.
Not gonna lie to you. Yeah.
Yeah.
I smell
yeah.
Pop. Man, shut up.
Yeah.
Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up.
Turn my dick.
Turn it up.
Turn my dick.
Turn it up.
Make it go left,
turn
right,
it up.
Left, right. Doggy, can you teach me how to doggy? Yeah.
I'm gonna compile a clip. Oh, clips of like what things you say, and like when. When me and your mother meet, I'm gonna play them out loud.
Oh, she knows. The she walls knows. Are thin.
Have you, like, told her, like, it's all satire? You're just like, yes, mother, I love men.
I haven't told them anything.
No. Just leave them to speculate. I've not said nothing
I'll
to my mom either.
That way as
I'm
well.
Sure she's heard me say, like, I'm gonna suck your dick.
Well, that's just... You
just
are.
True,
going
it's just
to.
True. It's yeah. It's just true.
Made all my fucking deep slate into cobble, or not cobble slabs.
I met a guy in VR chat, who's on arena rank, like whatever the max is. And he had
what
like.
What is the max?
Like it was above 10. That's all I know. Like there, it was like he said champion or something. I don't know, some shit. He said he's in a clan that wins all the clan wars, and he wasn't gonna join mine because you know, he gets the rewards.
Why didn't
we actually
you
lost
ask
two
for
members?
Invites.
We lost two members, by the way. I don't
How
know
did
who.
We lose two members.
Hey, dude, we had 9, and now we have 7. And we can't even. We're close to getting a clan war. I don't know, man. They're unfaithful. We didn't need them to begin with.
Why don't you want Bell's Kurt?
Kurt left the clan to actually get some fucking rewards.
Nah, it's not right. Kurt wouldn't leave us.
Kurt's Kurt.
Exactly.
You know that works like both good and good and like bad. You know it's a double-edged sword. Kurt would
no,
be the kind of guy to do
he
that.
Wouldn't.
He'd be the kind of guy to do that. He'd also be the kind of guy to just stay because it'd be funny.
Kurt just wouldn't, though. He's just that kind of guy, you know?
No.
He's one of those rough
Kurt's...
players.
You just didn't even use that like in a funny context. You just said that. You're the same people who just say the N-word and expect people to laugh.
That's just you!
I don't say that expecting laughter.
That's just you.
I just use that in like conversation.
Nah, that's just you.
Fake. Those days are past me.
We'll see about that.
Well, now there's just a giant hole where there used to be sand. Oh, there's all another desert.
Well, yeah, that's why you do it under the water.
I'm just removing our sand biomes.
Alright, finish the room. Now what? I didn't think I'd get this far.
Didn't believe in himself.
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! I love you, SpongeBob! It's getting naughty. Nice and wet, SpongeBob.
I wonder what your mom thinks when you're like in your sleep and you're like, Mama, I'm a criminal.
Mama, I'm a criminal.
Criminal. You're like crying, your tears are like falling. You're saying that while you're like asleep.
No, I'm just smoking a cigar.
You're smoking a cigar. Mama, I'm a criminal.
Mama, I'm a criminal.
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 Mama, I'm a criminal.
You like sand? You big sand guy?
Come down to the beach and see what I'm doing right now.
No. Well, you like it in between your fear, you type of guy.
Creeper, my bad. Dude, my parents just never know what I'm screaming at. Parent. Oh, dude, I remember, like, the main reason I don't play music over there at my papa's house and, like, my dad is over is because he'll just sit there and judge my music. What the hell are you listening to? I only listen to country.
I love dick, I love ball.
That's just the music you listen to.
That's just not true. You're blowing into proportions, Spider-Man, suck my lick. I don't know, put yourself in my shoes. To try and imagine.
I don't think we have the same shoe size.
We don't. But.
What shoe size are you?
12.
Alright, we might.
Okay, I got enough. So I got a lot of sand. I'm bringing it. Imagine your parents were like mine. And they would
I'd
like.
Fucking hate it.
They drop you. For something you believed in or wanted to do, and say that your want for wanting to do what you wanted to do was more than like hiding it or something, and you kind of like you'd have to break it off with like people you loved and shit. Do you have like a good relationship with your siblings?
Most of them.
Gotcha. You actually did pretty good copying it. Kudos. I forgot to tell you to do it a block up, but that'll work. Do all these have coal in them?
Yes.
There's like a thing with like a copper on it. Do I put the sand in there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll put like half of my coal in there, which is only like fucking 10.
Haha.
Alright. So, I just flip the switch and leave it?
Kinda.
Oh, yeah. Go on, you're about to say something.
No.
Motherfucker, what you mean, no? Go on, ho.
No.
You said so?
No.
I don't know. having to choose your family or like what she wanted to do. Actually, yeah. Could you imagine like leaving your family? Like cutting contact off. Even though you loved them?
Yeah, that'd be hard for me.
Just to do something that would make you happy.
Dude, I don't fucking know. I'd probably put my own happiness above it. If my family couldn't fucking care about me being happy, then yeah, I'd say fuck them.
Yeah.
If my family would have such a big impact on me and try and control my life that much, then yes.
God damn, my mom's trying to kill me, bro. She just fucking... She caked this shit with mozzarella. There's not even, like, that much noodles or anything. This is just fucking... There's a shit ton of mozzarella on this.
Don't you love mozzarella?
Not this
much. Don't you love Come on, say you love mozzarella. Say you're a mozzarella man. Say it.
No.
Say it.
Mm-mm.
Say I'm a little mozzarella man.
How goes the Asura's Wrath? You're still on the part with the old man?
Yes.
Okay.
Me I haven't too. Played it today.
What were you doing when you were AFK? Chubbs. We thought you were playing it.
What's up?
Chubbs, give me a kiss.
No.
Chubbs, did you say you were gonna give head? Did you? The fuck? Why did you just? That? Why was I about to? Yeah.
Chubbs, did you say you were gonna give head?
I was about to ask that.
I know.
No, did you say you were gonna beat your meat?
No.
Sorry, like the way I get pleasure is different. You know, I give myself head, so it's, you know, I just kind of, that's what I was about to ask. So how'd head go?
I wanted to make food, so I was gonna make something to eat.
This motherfucker don't eat.
If I said anything, I don't even remember saying anything when I left. You know?
Mason said you were leaving to beat your meat, but I think he's lying.
I think he said jokingly. Right, Chubbs?
Just don't remember saying anything when I love
you. Chubbs, you're supposed to cover me, you piece of shit, you little bitch.
Dude, why do you keep watching those Reddit videos?
I love Reddit.
They genuinely just keep popping up on my feed.
And you keep tabbing them.
I love Reddit.
Little sheep.
I mean, to be fair, some of them are really interesting and informative.
Is it like the ones where, like, the anime girls, like, barely, like, they're, like, almost naked? That's, like, the thumbnail?
No, it's, it's like a...
It's just, like,
Reddit story.
It's just, like, a thirst trap. It has, like, nothing to do with the story.
No.
Would you let him in?
I don't think there are any, like... It's, like, all different accounts, so I really could not tell you. I don't go to one account specifically. But typically, it's like really funny but informative shit, or like just Reddit stories about like some random shit, and they're interesting, so I watch them. I just learned that the spot.
You stretch your little grippers for me.
I don't remember what.
Go watch the pizza video.
You just said it was. Hold on, I have to rewatch the video real quick. So.
I'd rather hear Dark Somnium. Where does the glass go? I got. Oh shit. Yeah. By being bitten on the thumb if they became long-winded. Now to the meat. Philip II of Macedon sent the Spartans a letter saying, "Would you like me to enter your land as friend or foe?" The Spartans responded with one word: neither. Philip was irate. He then sent another long-winded message: "If once I enter into your territories, I will destroy you all, never to rise." Y'all? They didn't say that.
Yay, all. It's, yay, like, y'all.
I got you.
Y'all.
Just don't believe that.
Give me the type of dude to get a tattoo is annoyed.
Give me the type of nigga to point a gun at a GTA civilian and say, I can't do it. Alright, Demi.
Sorry, Gus.
I love Gus. I love Gus!
Minecraft Baking Bad collaboration. No red masons.
I would love that.
Historians of Reddit.
I'm going back to watching the Reddit.
What do you think is the single greatest photograph in history? Part 3. Pablo Escobar in front of the White House.
Okay. I did. Yep.
A monk and his brother. 1,000 yard stairs up there.
Harambe. Take a selfie with Harambe.
Take a selfie with D-Bald.
Oh no.
This is the best photo ever taken because it contains every single
fuck
dead or alive, every single member of our species in its entire history is in this picture.
Who's Michael Collins? That's not a species. Fake.
No,
fake.
Michael Collins.
Someone part of the Apollo crew.
Yeah, he's a friend with Michael Reeves.
That's my friend.
Tell yourself.
Father to Michael Reeves.
So yeah, you know him, right?
Yeah, it's your dad.
It's your dad. Oh no. Demi, watch out, a car's coming! A car, it's gonna hit you, Demi!
I thought you were talking about the fucking pufferfish thing, and then I looked around for us before. Looked around, you're just not in your base. Why are there so many turtles?!
I told you, there's a lot.
Dude, what the fuck? They're not even- they're just chilling over there by the water, they're not even, like, going anywhere else.
Also, I am in my base, Demi.
How do you feel about your- the little hub bit of your base with the stone?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Decent pattern.
Cooler than yours.
Mason, I built mine, like, what, a fucking half a month ago?
Half a month ago? That's a... It was a bit longer than that.
Half a
it
year ago.
It was more like when
half
we started
a year ago.
It. Yeah.
Half a year ago. That's what I meant.
Half a year
that's,
ago.
That's... Oh, my house? The cathedral house? Yeah, it's been more than 6 months. My house,
yeah.
that's an example.
Months?
More than that, nigga?
What?
Yeah.
This Minecraft server?
Yes.
Holy shit.
I feel like it's been up for like a fat fucking minute.
It feels like it's been up for like, if I had to guess, a year.
Yeah, about.
No. There's no fucking way it's been up for a year.
Dude, you ain't been playing it, that's why it doesn't feel like it.
No, it just doesn't fucking add up.
It's
been like a full 4 months.
It's been way past 4 months.
It's been more than four
at
months.
At the very minimum, 6.
I'm pretty sure I was playing this when I was still in school. We started this before
that.
Summer, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Way before summer.
Bella, I'm not going to pick you up and give you food.
Okay, my house, the cathedral, that's an example of, like, me with not having a lot of resources, but, like, a lot of time. The sword, that's
time
just...
Time of dick.
That's just bad resources. And, like,
time
5 minutes.
Dick. You know, stop it. Get away from SpongeBob.
Wendy's.
Good boy.
I love Geriatric's back. He's so strong. Oh. Oh. You critted me with a pressure plate, dude. That's fucking that's so much disrespect, man. That's so much disrespect. Why did you put the other skeleton horse outside? You let Geriatric inside, but not the other one?
That's Guga. He doesn't deserve to be inside.
War criminal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you get that fucking pressure plate away from here? Why is there a turtle down here as well, dude? Why are there just turtles in your fucking house, dude?
I was poisoned.
Yeah.
You removed the wool right there?
What wool?
There was wool there, you fucker. You removed it.
What?
Yeah. There was. I put it there.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the way them legs move. Ooh.
I gave Bella a kiss.
You're just like their overlord, dude. You have like their fucking head on. You have like their back on your fucking head, dude. You're like, you killed their babies.
I did.
You're wearing their sons and daughters.
I did. I forgot about that.
That's why they
don't
dare pass the courts.
Except that one.
Well, he's I didn't look cool like that.
I respect him.
Why'd he stop and look at me when I said that?
He didn't know you were cool like that, dude.
It was cool like that.
Bella? Bella?
Decent amount of glass.
The amount of ass? That's what I'm saying.
No! That's just not true.
One word.
Chubbs, done. You wanna come help us build in the nether with pains? Nigga!
What happened?
You fucking whore, bro!
I didn't do nothing.
Yeah. Bro!
Bro, why do you
bro,
keep
he ain't
me?
Doing anything. Try and blame it on him.
Why you keep hitting me?
Hey, get the fuck you, bitch! Get down there!
Why?
Wow. Bro, free my man Chubbs. He ain't doing nothing wrong.
Why you pull out a shovel?
Fuck it, bitch, bro. Fuck it,
now
bitch.
You getting slapped on my meat. Now you getting slapped on my meat. How does it feel? How does it feel?
You get slapped by the white snow snake. White snow snake.
I'm slapping you with my raw beef slap. This is
I'm slapping you with my.
This is pure Wagyu beef, nigga.
I believe it's pronounced Wagyu.
He fainting! He know how to box!
Bella.
Demi just sucks at combat. What the fuck?
Nigga, I'm hitting you more than you are hitting me!
Nigga, that just isn't true. I fucking walked the circle around you and had you leave, bro. Look, I'm doing the game, dumb nigga.
I'm trying to walk a circle around you now.
Bella,
except
stop.
I have good eye tracking, Demi. I'm not fucking batshit blind like you are.
I got my glasses on, nigga.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Eating his own meat? What the fuck?
God damn.
It replenishes. I'm self-sufficient.
Untapped copper in Mason's household?
Not true.
Not anymore.
That mutton too, Demi. Ow.
Bella. You need to relax, Bella.
Dude. The cheese. Pick up the cheese.
Pick up the cheese.
The cheese.
The cheese.
I thought you were smart.
Nigga, you're literally six blocks underneath me.
You've never seen a black man's wingspan before? Is this nah?
I know my stairs better than you, boy.
Is this the eye of Sora? You broke my helmet.
You got Pam back. Start sucking, Demi.
Ooh. I don't know about that one. I think I'm gonna just let you go. I'm playing with my life. Demi, look. You ever seen a black man jump off of a 20-foot building?
Nah.
You wanna see it happen? I can guarantee you that I.
You gotta say something cool.
Cowabunga.
That was pretty cool.
Go watch the stream so you can see it, Mason. It was beautiful. It was elegant.
No.
It was like 2 seconds. He died in like 2 seconds. It was just... Life is so fleeting. Wow. Crazy. Why is it just a fucking random chicken leg on my back porch? Cooked chicken.
Can I have that bag?
Shit is not yours.
Nah, you gotta give it back. Come on.
Fuck. Why would you do this to me, Demi?
You're just
you got any gravel, Chubbs? You got any gravel? Got any gravel, Chubbs?
Man, my fucking chicken, though.
That's just not yours.
Who decided that? Not me. Not the guy who owns the chicken. It's my fucking chicken, but...
It's just not your chicken. It's just not true.
Guys, I think it's my chicken.
You know I am, Demi.
Run.
I can't seem to remember myself, you know. God, thanks, Demi.
Who is he? You know who else has dementia?
Who has dementia, my good sir?
You know who else has dementia?
Yeah, who?
You know who else has dementia?
Who?
You know who else?
What?
Who?
You know who else?
What are you talking
about? Who else what?
What?
You know who else has dementia?
What is that? What is dementia?
Ah! They can open doors!
What is that? What is dementia?
Yeah, define it. Use it in a sentence.
We need more,
dementia?
What?
How do these pigs spawn in those slabs? We need more quartz.
Mason, do you know what dementia is?
No.
What is dementia?
No clue.
Mason, do you know what
I think it's
is?
A rock.
I'm a big fan of rocks.
Yeah, that makes sense.
What does that mean?
That's why he's a big fan of rocks. That's why he's a big fan of, you know, dementia.
Big fan of what?
Huh? Who?
Big fan of dementia because he likes rocks.
What's that mean?
What's dementia?
A rock.
Oh.
Wait, what's dementia?
Oh, it's a rock.
What are we talking about?
A rock.
What are we talking about again?
Oh, a rock.
Huh? Who said anything about a rock?
Who said anything dementia. about a rock?
What is that?
It's a rock.
Oh, it's a rock.
Oh. Oh.
Wait, it's what?
What is it?
Huh?
What? It's a rock.
It's a rock.
Have you seen my phone?
It's a rock.
I'm not breaking first.
You already broke. Broke what?
Broke this thing in your ass.
It's a rock.
What?
It's just not true.
Huh?
It's a rock.
Huh?
What's a rock?
Huh?
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 books in your chest here, Jimmy.
No. No.
Demi, I think there's a rock in your chest.
Is that a Fortune 3? Dollariosis? It got fun.
What's he mean by that?
I don't know what you're talking about. I forgot what I said. Got a nice couple of books in here, Demi.
You can't read. Everyone knows that.
Oh yeah, watch this.
Hey, you can't say that because he's black.
Watch this.
No, it's in another language.
No, what can read in E?
He just can't read, see?
No, I think that's right.
The ancient texts.
No, I'm pretty sure he got it right, Demi.
No, it's just not true.
I think Demi's actually dyslexic. Demi, yeah, he is.
Watch this.
Yeah, Demi's dyslexic, so I mean, we can't trust him.
Demi, watch this. I can read.
Enchanted. See, he did it.
Look.
It's just not true.
Bro.
You can't just have him read and then say, no, that's not true.
Mason, I need a bow. These ghasts are blowing up the fucking thing, and I don't have a bow.
What?
In the nether, the ghasts are killing me.
These are really nice enchanting books.
What's the nether?
Yeah. Sticky locator map. Why is it sticky?
Don't worry about that.
Those are mine, dude.
Those are his. Those are his, bro. Don't touch those.
Wait, they're who's?
Mason's. They're mine.
Who?
Oh, it's a rock.
Where are my tridents?
It's a rock.
The what? Hello?
I don't think he's okay.
Oh, these are nice pink tulips.
Bro, fuck you.
What?
Why are you in my base looking at all my stuff?
This is your base?
Yeah.
What? When?
Yeah, when did it become your base?
Since the Great Rapture, I took over.
What's that?
Oh, you wouldn't know. You wouldn't know about the Great Rapture.
This is a funny looking
dog. Well, that's why we're asking. Is it a dog?
You wouldn't know.
A rock?
About,
is it a rock?
About, you wouldn't know about the Great Rapture.
Is it a rock?
You wouldn't know about the Great Rapture.
I think it's a rock.
It's a lot of water breathing potions.
Be funny if you took them all.
Potions. They're water bottles.
That just would not be
water
funny.
Water bottles.
Yeah, it's a water bottle.
Water bottles.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's a water bottle.
Chubbs, what is this guy talking about?
Same. Oh, splash potion to heal you. Yo, thanks, man.
We need quartz, Mason.
We need water bottles.
What's that? Oh, yo. Which potions is a potion of fire resistance? Oh, thanks, Demi.
Demi, can we get a water bottle?
I don't have any more inventory space, Demi. You think you can hold something for me?
Yeah, like this water bottle?
Thanks, man.
Fam dam.
Shut the fuck up.
What a nice guy.
Oh, lad.
Something.
Well, fella, that's for sure.
What a smell of fella.
Well, farter.
I'm not a smart fella. I'm a fart smeller.
My chemo.
What?
Therapy? Hmm? Chemotherapy?
I don't do therapy. My grandpa said it's not cool. My grandpa said it's not cool.
Who's that?
Well, mine said it was cool, so.
Follow the Fox News.
Who?
Fox News.
Who's that?
Yeah, they know everything.
Is that one of your friends?
I love Fox News.
Who's that? I guess it's one of his friends.
I love Fox News.
Okay. Yo, where did I get all these posts?
Where do you get all these potions? Fart smeller,
party catcher. I think it's a rock.
What? How do I get there?
Oh, I think it's a rock, I think.
Hmm?
Yep.
Is that?
I think it's a rock.
That's it.
I don't think you understood. I think it's a rock.
Oh. Pretty cool. Yo, who's this guy?
Who's this guy?
Do you need a potion? What, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion? Oh, hey, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion?
Hey, do you need a potion?
Hey, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion?
Oh, guys, I think I need a potion.
Hey, do you need a potion? 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 Hey, do you need a potion?
Hey, guys, I need a potion, guys.
Yo, isn't this the guy, like, obsessed with the VR chat?
Hey, do you need a potion?
Yes.
Hey, do you need a potion?
I need... Can I get a potion, Danny?
Hey, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion? Hey, do you need a potion? What are my potions, though? Where'd these come from? Slot potions.
Oh, that's crazy. I need some of those.
Oh, come to another.
Who are you?
Huh? Yo, big guy.
Oh, I think it's a rock.
Big guy. Big guy. Hey. Hey. What? Fuck you. Hey. hey guy. Come here.
How's it going?
Hey, I need some potions, guys.
Where you at? Where might you be?
I'm Minecraft Steve must have some grippers if he can stand on glass panes and not fall.
Who's that?
He's got grippers.
What is that?
Fail time!
What are grippers?
I'm not taking it.
Please, I'll give you a kiss.
Do it fight?
I'll give you
a
kiss.
Do it short. Don't lie to me, Jimmy.
I'll give you a kiss.
What do it taste like?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Sure, what? Delicious? Delicioso? How it tastes? Is it pink? So juicy?
Verde?
You're meaty? You're fat?
Do it be gripping and hugging?
Oh, yeah. It'd be creeping.
Creeping?
It does?
I just randomly take damage in another for no reason.
What? Web?
You pick up all those potions?
What do you take? You take rocks?
I said something about potions. What potions? What are you talking about?
The potions.
What potions? You got potions?
Pale time.
What?
Sorry. What is that, a rock?
Hey, where you at? Formations. Where are you?
Oh, I think I'm a rock.
No, like, why are you? Huh? That's a pretty nice house in the cave. Cave house.
I love butter.
Figgle up? Figgle bottom?
Figgle slip. Figgle got him.
Saw a turtle. Hey. Hey.
Can't see you if you stand still.
Said you need a potion. 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 Said you need a potion.
Said you need a potion.
Said you need a potion. Huh? Said you need a potion.
Oh, I need a potion. Yeah.
Wait. Said you need a potion? Here. Wait.
Oh, lovely day.
Said you need a potion? Here. Said you need a potion? Here. Said you need a potion? Here.
Man, I need a potion.
Huh? You need a potion? Oh, yeah, I got you. Yeah, I got you.
Could really use a potion right now.
Yeah, I got you. 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 Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, I got you. How do you have so many?
Huh?
The fuck?
What?
I dropped literally everything. I still can't carry this.
What?
I think
I could really
potion.
Use a potion right now.
You could really use a potion.
Where'd you get these? Oh, these are pretty sick. What's potions?
Oh, thanks, hey. Man.
Hey. Did you need a potion?
Yeah, I need a potion, actually.
Did you need a potion?
Oh, thanks, man.
Oh.
Oh, thanks.
Where'd my potions go? I think somebody stole my potions.
No potions.
Oh. Oh, man.
Here, take one of mine.
Oh, thanks. Oh, wait. Hey, man. Hey. Where'd you go? Hey. You said you need a potion?
Oh, thanks.
What potion?
Sure, put the wall back up.
Oh, what are you talking about? Oh, he says he's spider eye.
Hey, no, I need potion.
Potions? What are those?
Show you. What was I doing?
What are you talking about? Bro, my whole fucking inventory was nearly full of
potions. You had so fucking much.
I stole every single one of Vivi's fire resistance and health potions at his base, and I just walked.
You just not noticed?
When'd you go to sleep?
I went up to Demi in the Nether. I was like, "Hey, you need a potion?"
Your schedule's messed up.
I just kept throwing him down, and he just looked at me.
So you took a 4-hour nap. Okay, let's take another one before
you
go to school.
Need a potion?
Oh, I have a new one. So Ledger, when the fuck did I meet you?
How? You are the only one who has these problems.
Diffin, my bad luck is not even funny.
AJ!
Because I went to unzip your bag, and somehow, some way, that shit
AJ.
My finger was like bleeding. I know you can't see it, you can kind of like see something. Like, you can kind of like, see something.
Yeah, I know how cuts are like that. That's hard. Could you take this?
My hand, it feels tingling.
Yeah, that's cool. You want a chocolate? You know, Starburst.
You know, I'll take a chocolate.
You don't get a chocolate. Pause.
I can't tell you if I like your school lunch or not, because I don't eat it. Besides, like I just did, I had to sit next to a bunch of emo bitches. Talk about lost your appetite, because they were talking about some foul shit. Like I had no friends, so I had to make small sense.
Hey.
Then I found out there was no
water. I sat alone for a while, my freshman year.
And like, I know people, but I don't know enough to talk.
I need some potions.
It's like me just asking them if you need potions over and over made Lucy just weirdly uncomfortable.
See, huh? What was that last couple words?
I understand why.
I've never seen Lucy just leave so fucking fast.
I guess he didn't need potions.
Like, bro, you just left for. You need to go back to sleep, my child. My bad, that's.
You're bad.
I can't hear AJ if he's talking too loud. Which is not.
Probably not.
Yeah, I know. Shouldn't he? Probably doesn't.
So you woke me up, right?
Can we she woke you up again?
No, she knocked on my door. That's not what happened. Yeah, because that one was good. I told her, you gotta shake me.
For real, you should download Clash.
Why are you on no pop? Why are you on no talking party? Talking party. Why you no talk? What? You no talk?
You no talk.
What? You like Naruto?
You're wishing on Demi? That's fucked up, dude. Can't say that shit to them. Say sorry. Bitch, I will fuck you. And I don't mean the nice, ha ha, I got fucked kind of way.
I mean, I'm going to fucking stick you on a pole and roast you like a pig. Do you understand me?
Speak, bro.
Do you know what? You a lemonade type of guy, huh? You a lemonade type of guy? You're a big lemonade fan, huh? You're a big lemonade fan? Like lemonade? You hear this stuff?
He's
a big lemonade guy.
Should you do potion? Do you need a potion?
Oh, I do need a potion.
Oh, I do like coleslaw, is that true?
Nope.
I do like coleslaw, is that true?
No.
I almost forgot. I heard you like coleslaw, is that true? What? No. Hey, bud.
I was asleep taking my English, so it was
good. I'm at hey, Demi. Hey. Hey, Demi.
Kill yourself.
Hey, Demi.
Me. I'm based, I can't.
Hey, Mason, where you at?
Alright, if you got plot armor, why are you hit by your dad? Well, plot armor doesn't stop from every bone of yours getting crushed. Just stops you from dying. Yeah, I have plot armor. Only from the police, though. I was shown in my house.
How do you need a potion?
Oh. Four hours? How old are you? Myers can't work shit.
Like, no, like, yeah, when you're 14.
When you're 14, I don't think you can.
Like, places like Publix will hire you, but like I said.
How's your mother? How's your mother, AJ?
Alright, AJ, I'm gonna be real with you. You are not gonna get hired at 14.
You're black.
No, you're not. Companies won't deal with that shit.
They don't deal with minors. If you get hurt, it's like a super big problem. Yeah, wait until you're...
Huh? Is he a potion? Still is.
That means he's always live streaming. That's his shtick.
I don't do it for anyone.
It's like my fucking catchphrase is bazoinga goinga, you know?
That's just not true. You just made that shit up.
Yeah, it is. No, I say it all the time.
Nope.
Right, Chubbs?
Yeah. He also said he was in dire need of a post.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. I'm for real.
Yo, can you put those back? I kind of spent like 20 minutes brewing those.
It's on Seth.
Where are all my water breathing potions, bro?
Dude, he took them all. He took them all.
Where's the night vision potions?
I think.
Where do you think?
I think Mason has the potions.
I put my chest somewhere.
I think Mason has the potions. And me personally, I would not let that slide. That's on business, bro. Just do a fucking vine at me.
I love vines.
Demi, I just want to let you know, no matter what you say about my people, just know that 83% of your people are furries. Alright, well, no, that's... I phrased that incorrectly.
Yeah, no, you ruined it, Chubbs. You ruined it. It's like you stuttered, you know?
Furries are 83% of furries are white.
No, you already lost them.
No. I actually did fucking lose him. Where did he go?
Yabba-da-o.
Yabba-da-da-ba-da-ba.
Yabba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Yippee!
Shut up.
Man, shut the fuck up.
So I'm saying, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Let's eat the kid's flesh.
Me personally, not that this is like, that's just me on that.
Me personally, that. AJ, I wouldn't let him talk to me like that.
Somebody.
I hope your internet goes out. To know. Too bad.
Say people in class.
Oh shit, it's nighttime? Chubbs is turning into Lucid.
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Nigga took all my potions out of my chest. Shake my head.
I don't have them. What are you talking about? I don't have any of your potions. One? Who is Big B.I.Y.?
We need clan members, it doesn't matter.
Nobody, fuck you. I did too. Not special.
You just have to do that.
I have 500.
That's part of life. You just gotta donate me spear goblins, you know? Fun. Yeah, baby.
You know what, AJ? I'll fight you.
Oh shit! How do I back out? I don't have the right deck. Nah, I'm closing the game.
By the way.
No.
Alright, AJ, drop the battle thing. Up.
I just turned airplane mode on. Yeah, I ain't even on the game. I don't even know what you're talking about. You know, the people you came from is rich people, so I can see why you want to try and be better than everybody. Got that rich blood in you. What you just said did not make sense. point? You didn't even say nothing. What do you mean it's not the point? You said nothing prior to that. That don't make sense. I feel like AJ has like a superiority complex or something. His nigga is always trying to fight people and win. Trying to prove you better than someone. In general, nigga. Do you know what in general means?
I just want to let you know I won using an even shittier troll deck than his.
Beautiful. Bro just roasted himself. He said mine was better. He proved your point. You just mad?
Personally, I would never go for that level of disrespect.
Bro, you just mad you're outing yourself. You outing yourself. You the dumbass here, AJ.
Oh.
Run it back and look at what you said. You're calling me a dumbass for pointing out what you said to make yourself look like a dumbass. You made yourself look like a dumbass and I pointed it out. Because you look stupid. Now you just throwing slurs. There's no logic behind your sentences, nigga. Nothing. You're losing it. And now you're laughing because you don't have anything else to say. You're done.
You didn't be going to the Glen and just watch the fight.
I'm reading, but sure. The result, or hold on.
You can rewatch it all.